Rebecca Kitchen with Channel 8 News, the morning anchor, and I am thrilled to be here at Fremont for Reading Week. I love books because they can take you into so many different worlds. You can travel a whole bunch of places just from your bedroom. So go read a book.